This is Fizzy Siren 3931, and welcome to part 3 of Minecraft tips and tricks for starters. Alright, so you have your snowman pet. And hey, come back here. You need to be shown. Hey. You have your snowman. You have your snowman pet. And if you get close to water, they will die. Yeah, that's right. They will die. They will die. They will literally die. So don't get too close. I recommend you do that. Let's wash this tragically. I feel sorry. They're spawning a ton of them. How did I already get sick? Okay. Get ready for the tragic. You will never escape tragic snowman. They will all die in water. How are they not dying in water? Oh, great! Tragic everywhere. Tragic. Oh, he is the only survivor. Until now. This is the great Mascar. You will kill everybody. Killing all the snowman. Okay, get rid of this tragic thing. Just watch it tragically. Oh, I'm so sorry. Were you supposed to die? I believe so. Watch this poor snowman die. As he dies. Watch him tragically die. Anyways, the whole point is, don't get your snowman pet too close to water. Because, you know, they'll die. Actually, in the rain too. Let me just summon some rain. And guess what? They die. That's it. They die. That's the show here. The tragic. Oh, so tragic. Anyways, the whole point is, don't get your snowman friend to water. They will die. They will die. I'm in the creative mode and they will die. So just don't get them too close, cause you have to gather up some snow again and go to the snow biome. Also, you'll need a torch and a pumpkin again. So, you can hear that. I don't want that. Anyways, thank you for watching it, and I hope you learned something. See you in part 4. Bye. Run off in the distance.